Good morning, nerds.
We're no less than seven nerds.
Right now I am surrounded by a lot of books and they're all on my bed and I'm just sifting through them because I'm trying to organize my own personal library. And I have a bunch of books on my bed, so let's see what they are. So, this one is new. The Complete Sherlock Holmes. I got it the other day. I'm so excited. After I make this video, I'm going to sit down and watch The Reichenbach Fall. I hope everything works out with Sherlock. Hide this French book, which is a very, very scandalous grammar book. Keeping You a Secret, which is a book that I am reading for a class at school, and it is about gay relationships. The Notebook for when I want to cry my eyes out. Harry Potter Film Wizardry, which is an essential for any Harry Potter fan, especially me because I'm into film. Scott Pilgrim Gets Together. Sex in the City, because I'm a fan. Because I'm a very good nerd fighter, Paper Towns, and Looking for Alaska. Nerd fighters! And the new book, The Fault in Our Stars! So, The Fault in Our Stars came out on January 10th, which was a Tuesday, and I received it Monday the 9th, but I waited until midnight to read it, like a good nerd fighter should, because John Green wanted me to. I had a really good time with it. It was very sad and very funny at the same time. I was very deeply moved by the story at hand, and I won't spoil it or anything, but I just have to say my favorite chapter was the chapter that involved a restaurant called Orangey. Is it orange or orangey? Because it looks like orange, but it has a J instead of a G. So simply put, The Fault in Our Stars is an amazing book, and if you like good literature, you should go out and buy it as soon as you can, even if you're not a nerdfighter, though there are many nerdfighter jokes in there, so that'll make it really fun, like The Hectic Glow. The Hectic Glow is an awesome band. I think The Hectic Glow is my favorite band. Yeah. Oh, last night was really fun and interesting because I was going to watch Grease, the movie, because I'd spent pretty much all day either working on my resume for work stuff. We just kept going off on different things in the movie. Like the fact that everyone was wearing these glasses. Dude, this is for a project! I'm going to kidnap the President of the United States. Actually, if any of you guys from the live stream are watching this video, I just wanted to let you know that you are hilarious and awesome, and we have to do Nicolas Cage movie night another time pretty soon. I'm very good at forgetting to put an end to each of my videos, so all I have to say is that I played a game later on called Stalk the Cat, and here it is. Elizabeth, I will see you tomorrow. Stalk the cat, all I do is stalk the cat. I stalk the kitty cat. Watch me stalk the cat. I follow her and I do really dumb things with the camera. Potato break, stalk the other cat.